It's all to depend on what type of ribs they use to make it good too.